Hi DIYers, Sterling with Alarm Grid here, and today we're going to show you how to install an L5100-ZWAVE module into a L5200 Links Touch security system. The L5100-ZWAVE is the same module that worked with the older L5100. It will work in the new L5200 as well. The reason you add this little item to your security system is so that your security system is now a full smart home system that can also integrate with Z-Wave home automation devices. Whether it's Z-Wave lights, locks, or thermostats, you can control everything from your Links Touch panel. So it's a great little addition to your security system to get a whole lot more value out of the unit that you're using every day. Here we have our L5200 desk mounted right here conveniently in our kitchen on our counter. We arm and disarm from the panel. Once we add this, we'll be able to turn our lights on or off, set our thermostat to a specific temperature, lock and unlock our doors. So we're going to show you how to install this little piece. It's very easy. First thing you're going to want to do is open up the panel on the L5200, just like every Links Touch. There are two tabs along the top. You simply press down on the tab towards the front of the panel. It pops away from the back plate. You do the second tab the same way and the panel swings down. You can hear it beeping because it's alerting you to a cover tamper. Okay, we press a button to silence the beeping. We open up the panel. We have our LT cable, the pre-made cable from Honeywell that's powering our unit from a wall outlet. So we disconnect our DC plug. Now the panel is only working on the battery backup. The panel is still powered up. We disconnect our battery from our board here. Have our black and red wire from our battery pack going to the panel. Now the panel's powered down. Now we are ready to install. The Z-Wave always goes on the left side of the control panel, whereas the Wi-Fi goes on the right underneath the speaker. So Z-Wave away from the speaker, Wi-Fi towards the speaker. On the Z-Wave board, there is a little black port. On the L5200 circuit board, there is a little edge connector. All you need to do is slide this into the empty space on the left of the panel. Push in the black connector until it sits nice and tight and snug. Fits perfectly in that little space. We're ready to go. We apply our AC power by plugging in our LT cable. We plug in our battery connection for DC backup power, and we close the panel up. We allow it to go through its boot sequence. It'll start red system standby. We can force it over to green ready to arm by pressing and holding the home button, and now the system's ready to go. With the Z-Wave installed, when you click on automation, you'll now see switches for your Z-Wave lighting, thermostats for your Z-Wave thermostats, and locks for your Z-Wave locks. Another great feature that the Links L5200 can do is garage door control. Okay, so using the Z-Wave and Total Connect, you can actually remotely control your garage door open and close. There's also water valves. We don't have any Z-Wave devices enrolled yet because we just installed our L5100 Z-Wave communicator. But once installed, you have access to these menus to add in your Z-Wave devices. Great way to get added value out of your Honeywell Links Touch L5200 security system. If you have any questions about the Z-Wave module or about the home automation integration, please let us know. Our email is support@alarmgrid.com, and make sure to subscribe to our channel.